This man left his kids and wife behind to become a Muslim in Egypt. Meet Yusuf. Having spent most of his life abroad, Yusuf left his wife, children, and job behind to move across the globe and pursue Islam in Dahab, Egypt. At age 60, Yusuf has come to Dahab to inspire people and share his message.
Now is more than ever that the people really need to understand that service to others is the only way that we're going to generate love.
Yusuf makes a living by selling rice pudding on the streets of Dahab, biking in heat up to 122 degrees Fahrenheit.
Rice pudding!
After experiencing a revelation while reading the Quran, Yusuf officially converted to Islam. Like most other Muslims, Yusuf prays 5 times a day and fasts during Ramadan. He is truly an extraordinary person, and it was a pleasure to meet him on my recent trip to Egypt. Thank you for watching this video, and I'll see you in the next one.